Isaac Dogo. Naimo Odi Naimo from Melissa. These are my brothers from my community. My testimony when I won't give.
Now I pass what is happened to me, not the story, na life story, na me happen to.
I watch the man of God for Mercy TV for my house. That day I not go work now Friday.
When I watch the program, me and one of my brothers also the Rival and JP, and this man father, the Rival and you, now the S chairman for the community. Plus one of my younger brother. What would they watch the program? The man of God was just doing her like this. They do her like this. People could not believe it before. I said, she would. It's always they make her like this. People, they force you. I said, this power. I said, now are you? My guys, they will do that with me. They said, I'm lying. I said, now are you? I said, the man, he don't settle all these people with them from school. He don't pay them money. I said, give them money. Anytime when you do her like this, you were different. You go just for. As you fall, touch the best way neighbor, that person is not the fall, they go like that. I said, I'm not the man, I said, why you? I said, not too dear there. I said, even like me, as I said, I'm still too drunk. I said, if you listen, I lie, more than come outside now. Now push the other guy, that other guy touch that guy, that guy do the fall, they go. So, in not end for them, that argument come for them, I carry on the next day, go walk again, because my mama now they keep. For slaughter over the bush and I still be hugging the city for them with my boys there and my madam there. That was on Tuesday, as just bush and car finish. Now my mesh is the take me. From here, go to the other speaker, this is not my motto today. I'm not going to work again. And I bush and took out. I don't bush and they finish you. Well, yes, to get that charge is not a machine. They take care of it for you. That was on Tuesday. From that Tuesday, Polish yesterday, I did sleep before they put food to my mouth. And not the feet, they do anything. If I go toilet, we are for the one piece, we are for the one sheet like this, eh? Now, grand, I put the sleep at the shacks. How can they ask myself, what did they have? They don't do all sorts of concussion messes, they don't cut off my waist, cut off my hands, give me some kind of yellow, three, on my body. In not end for the door, I can't go house again, I can't just relax, make I just put my telly on. As I put my telly on, I say, messy telly, and I go to see. But one place where I attract me from inside, I say, man, don't watch that place. The woman said, Boko Haram came in was one on one side. So now I took him out to watch that program. After they watch, they want to money to give the woman. After they give the woman money finish, the man of God also can make everybody walk your water. My senior sister did it. My wife did it. This very man did it. This my boy too, the same thing. So, now I said, okay, hey, they give me water. My sister says, give me water. I'll give you water. After I want the water, the man of God say, now you won't pray. You won't take 3 points of prayer. As if talk to three things, make good water for your mouth. May you drink that one, drink that two, drink that three. Take the water, touch your head. Take the water, put on your palm, wash your face. Then may you take and then touch the place where they bring you. Now so I cost it to one. The man of God talk about so at one. As I do not finish like that, the program finished. Small CD passed me. My brother, you see me like this. I say, when I get up from that, my sleep. Eh? See me now.
Look at.
Hallelujah. Miracle God do for me. So I say I'm not going to be high down. as I disgrace the man of God publicly from my house, from my working place, I say, make a common side, God tell the world, say, he mad when he talk bad, because he did talk good. So make God forgive you. Make God forgive you. As I dey shock and go, God dey hear and go, as I dey receive my blessings like this, go, in Jesus' name.
Pour retourner toute la gloire au Seigneur Jésus-Christ, pour ce miracle qu'il a accompli dans sa vie. Il dit qu'il était l'une des personnes qui mal parlait de l'homme de Dieu, le prophète Jérémie, passait son temps à mal parler de lui, à ternir son image, et le traitait comme l'une des personnes qui utilisent des gris-gris, des fétiches, des objets magiques pour pouvoir opérer des miracles également. Alors, à partir de ce moment, il éprouvait le doute de l'homme de Dieu. Même quand il regardait Messie, il éprouvait toujours le doute. Il ne croyait vraiment pas à la puissance de Dieu. Il ne savait pas que Dieu pouvait utiliser quelqu'un de cette manière. Alors, c'est ainsi qu'un jour, il était dans son magasin. Il était en train de vendre. Tout d'un coup, il a eu une affliction sur sa jambe qui a résulté à une douleur générale du corps. Son pied a commencé à gonfler. Et là, il s'est rendu chez les féticheurs pour des traitements traditionnels. Alors, à partir du moment, sa condition ne faisait que se détériorer. Alors, plus tard, il s'est rendu compte que la condition ne faisait que se détériorer. Un jour, il était à la maison, regardant Messie TV avec toute sa famille. Il avait l'homme de Dieu, le prophète Jérémie, qui priait pour les téléspectateurs, le demandant de tenir une bouteille d'eau pour la bénir. C'est ainsi qu'il a prié ensemble avec le prophète Jérémie. Après avoir utilisé cette eau, il s'est rendu compte qu'instantanément, la douleur a disparu jusqu'à aujourd'hui. Lui qui était incapable de marcher avant, peut marcher parfaitement bien pour l'instant. Il est ici, il a décidé de venir présenter des excuses à l'homme de Dieu et en plus de retourner toute la gloire à Dieu pour ce miracle dans sa vie.
Brother, let that healing be permanent in Jesus' name. Amen.